First walk into the woods, I like to kind of stop and let things calm down. See what I can see. Try to look ahead where I'm going. Pick my path. Listen to the sounds, the birds. When I do that, I've been really lucky to see turkey and deer and all kinds of good stuff. So instead of just crashing in the woods and not stopping to look and see what you're doing, you scare everything away. So I just like to creep around a little bit, try to blend in a little bit more.
Got a nice table out here. Get the alcohol stove going and have some coffee. And then we'll get breakfast going. Yeah, nice to have a little platform out here.
All right, breakfast is eggs,
and Canadian bacon. I've never done eggs on an alcohol stove with a little carbon steel pan, so I'm gonna try it today. It's just the perfect size. And carbon steel is nice because it's just like cast iron, you can actually season it. So the more you use it, the better it gets. Heat it up, get some butter on there. I got this egg carrier through Blue Apron. My wife and I were trying that out, and one of the recipes came with two eggs in this little carton. It's like, all right, I'm salvaging that. That's awesome. Little two egg carrier, perfect for a day hike. Stove I'm using is the Etowah alcohol stove, and this is a carbon skillet that I got from Ben's Backwoods. If you're looking for some really nice bushcraft gear, it carries a lot of good stuff. Just gonna scramble that up. I'm getting hungry. There we go. Look at that. No sticking, no burning. Look at that.